Right, the first job will be to drain the system down. I've already moved the clip. This jubilee clip was here, so I'm going to pull that back, drain it down. I'll disconnect thermostat, top hose, that'll stay in position on the mounting plate. Undo the four screws and away it comes. Pretty simple.